Good evening, friends. So let's check the Trade Clue stocks performance today for 21st Jan 2020. So let's log into it. Now, how did we shortlist the stocks? That's the first thing. So we went to aftermarket and then we have chosen early consolidation as well as RSI bullish divergence. Then we clicked on results and these were the stocks that got popped up. Now we did not choose FNO. We constrained ourselves to stocks from Nifty 50. Now Vedanta, it came under RSI bullish divergence and there was a W pattern as well yesterday on 15 minutes. So whatever the stocks come under the bullish or bearish divergence, they are of 15 minute time frame. So this was the first candle of today, and prior to that we were able to see a small RSI bullish divergence in Vedanta. Now we were this is also a W pattern as I told you. So we were bullish on Vedanta above 157.45, and I also told you that there is an immediate resistance for Vedanta in form of DR, so that should be your first target. When I say that should be your first target, that means you need to book 50% of your shares, 50% of the quantity here, and rest of the 50% you need to trail until the second target is met. So here for today, Vedanta, it traded above 157.45 and it also gave the first target. It also touched the DR and it gave the first target for us. And then it came back, so you had the liberty to close your trade either at the price where you have bought, or you could have fixed a stop loss for the same. You could have fixed this WS as your stop loss as well. Then TCS, Power Grid, these all stocks, they did not get triggered. So TCS was under RSI bullish divergence and our entry was above 2185. So stock did not settle above that, so it did not trigger. Then Power Grid, it was under early consolidation and we were bearish below this price level around 203.25. So below 203.25, since there were many supports, I told you to book your profits whenever it meets any of the lines. So DS is our first target, then WR is our second target and MR is our third target for the month. If you just recall whatever I've told you yesterday, this is the first target, WR is the second target and MR is the third target. So today itself, both the targets are met. DS, which is at 201.6, and WR, which is 200.5. So two targets are already met and we are waiting for the third target somewhere around 197. Then ITC, it was under early consolidation. So ITC, we were on bullish side. So we were bullish on ITC if it closes above 244. But since it went downside, our order did not get triggered in this. Even IOC, we did not look upon it. ICICI Bank was also early consolidation and we were bearish below the daily support, which is around 529.65. Since this stock did not trade below that, so our order did not get triggered. And iBull Housing Finance, it was under RSI bullish divergence and now this is the stock for the day. It has given near about 2.96% in the intraday session. So there is an RSI bullish divergence and there is also some consolidation here. I told you that if you mark a horizontal line here and a horizontal line here, stock was trading in between these two parallel lines. So at 296.8 it was facing resistance and on the downside around 293.8 it is taking a continuous support. So I've advised to go long in this only when it is trading above 297. So from 297, if you see, stock went until 305.6 and the actual high is around 305.8. So if you calculate, that is going to be 2.96% within intraday session. Out of that, at least you could have booked 1% target. So 1% in a day for intraday session, even that is also very much. If you properly manage your money, that is also more than enough. So this was the stock of the day. Now HDFC Bank, it was under RSI bullish divergence, and the buy was around 1265. So it did not go above that. So our order did not get triggered. Adani Ports under RSI bullish divergence. Even here also, the stock did not go above the resistance level of 382.45. So that also didn't get triggered. So overall, Vedanta and Aibul Housing Finance both got triggered, and as well as Power Grid. So all three have performed well today. All of them have given at least 0.5% within intraday session. So Power Grid and Aibul Housing Finance, they gave more than that. So Power Grid from 203.35, it went until 199. So that's also around 1%. So Power Grid and Aibul both gave more than 1%, and Vedanta at least 0.5%. So orders which got triggered, they have at least given 0.5%, and the rest of the orders, they did not get triggered. So this is the performance of TradeClue for today. So subscribe to TradeClue and enjoy a profitable trading.